story that sports betting fanatics will watch with both envy and admiration. She's a brand new millionaire, and it's not because of a few million shillings that Elma Khanaitsa has become a millionaire. She won the Sports Pesa jackpot of 22 million Kenya shillings. Here's KTN's Dorcas Wangira with the story of a 27-year-old Kakamega resident who slept penniless and woke up a member of the Millionaires Club.
There's something about Kakamega and millionaires. First, it was Alfayo Wawire and now Elma Khanaitsa, 22 million shillings richer. This is what we know so far. She did place the bets in secret and that she's not an extremely avid football fan. She loves AFC Leopards, and when they receive the news, neither her nor her 30-year-old husband believed it. In fact, he tells us that when she told him, he asked her to go make him a meal of rice and cabbage. The two went back to their Malemba home in Kakamega. Their rent is an average of 7,000 shillings a month.
Hiyo ikuwa kwa uwezo wangu. Na unajua ni watu wengi wana bet, ni watu wengi wana tegemea hii pesa. Na hakuna mtu perfect mwenye anajua kucheza.
Yeye ameshinda, pia mimi ni mshindi. Sasa mimi ndio mshindi zaidi. Sababu hata kujulikana na julikana sana kuliko yeye.
But there is a back story. Ezekiel Besa Magis from Majengo, Elma from Shamahoho, Vihiga County. They married in 2007, though with no official ceremony. They have two children, a girl and boy aged 8 and 5. The children live with their maternal grandmother in Shamahoho. Their parents say at first it was difficult to stay together with them because of how life had been. Ezekiel did odd jobs until he finally started packaging and selling tea. He registered his company, Golden Tea, in 2013. Elma worked as an M-Pesa agent. She was conned and lost 47,000 shillings in the same year, something that cost her job. She had to work as a sales lady in the company where her husband was director, but now her life has changed. Living a millionaire's lavish lifestyle isn't instant, they show us. It will be a slow fade. They ride on wheels to work as they have always done, and their employees are ecstatic when they see them. It's not just Elma's millions, it's their win as well, and they believe their lives will change.
Naona kama maisha ya baadaye itakuwa mzuri.
Kwa na shida kidogo, nikikimbia kidogo wanani? Wananisikiza. Na najua the sport person imeingia golden. Kwanza life, kwanza nyumba naenda kubadilisha. Naenda kuhama kwa nyumba kubwa. Yeye nilikuwa naishi ndani.
The phones haven't stopped ringing for both of them. It is expected. Some congratulate, others just want something small. Sports Pesa mentioned a financial training for Elma to help her manage her millions.
Kitu kama imetokea, pesa imetokea, obvious kitu ya kwanza tutainua biashara yetu yenye tunafanyanga, kila siku imetusaidia. Na kampuni ikienda juu, obvious, haiwezi wacha mtu yote chini. Hakuna siku kampuni itaenda maili 100 wewe uko hapo. Ikiinuka inainukanga hata na ule mtu mdogo.
Elma says that she has to give her tithe and do something special for the church. None of them have higher education and they have no plans to go back to school. Their wedding wasn't formal either.
Sifikiri. Sidhani. Sababu kuna siku tuliongea, tushaona changamoto mingi za harusi hizi zetu ya kutolea kwa madirisha na ku nini. Tumeona tunakaa tukigombana kesho tunaongea.
They believe their marriage won't break because of millions. Dorcas Wangira, KTN News, Kakamega.